Hey guys, I haven't uploaded in a while and I'm sorry, but I've got good plans for 23rd of March or this month pretty soon, because, well, I'm going to CompuCraft's page. That's the release date of PaleoCraft, if you don't know. It's gonna be a big review. So this came in the mail today. Of course it's night time because I've been messing around. But yeah, it's the Bataterra dinosaur tub. So let me just open it again. There's like this cool volcano thing. We showed the dinosaurs last. There's lots of plants and lots of stones, just the same mold. So let's pull out all the dinosaurs. There's this T-Rex. There's Stegosaurus. There's actually two. There's this Stegosaurus. I'll show them each by species. I already started doing Stegosaurus. And then this is the final Stegosaurus, this big one. Continuing on with the T-Rexes. There's this one, which I call the Mama. There's this one, which I call the Baby. For some reason, this side is covered in stripes and this one isn't. And then this one I call the Dad. It's just a big one. There's only one Pteranodon or a Pterodactyl. There's actually two Triceratops, which weirdly enough are different colors, even though every species in the set is the same color. Like, this is the adult, then this is the baby. It's gray. Don't know why they did that, but I think this is meant to be a Brachiosaurus, but they added in a Patsaurus instead. Let's have that. Big Patsaurus and two of these baby ones. Then it's just this one odd Brachiosaurus. Or maybe they were trying to be a Patsaurus and ended up getting the wrong mold. Just a sauropod in general. Surprisingly, there's only two raptors in this set. This big one, this baby one. So this is a quick view. There's an adult Parasaurolophus, and then two babies. There's baby. Sorry for that sudden cut. One and two baby Pachycephalosaurus. There's a juvenile Pachycephalosaurus, and there's a big Pachycephalosaurus. And the final dinosaur is the Dilophosaurus. For some reason, why is this so blurry? But yeah, and there's just these stones. Volcano, one, and a stone. All the same, just multiple of them for decoration. There's only one of this though, so yeah, bye!